Good evening, everyone, and welcome to the 2014 Miller School Drama Club production of In My Life, All You Need Is Love. I am the arts department principal of Miller School, and so glad to be here today. I was excited about the show very early in the morning, and when my son and I were getting ready to put on the album Help to get ourselves really in the mood. I want to thank Mrs. Heron, who is the director of this year's show. She's done an amazing job with the Help.
Searched as a late show featuring the music of the Beatles. Perfect, because I just watched a TV special honoring the Beatles for the 50th anniversary. So then I started thinking, how cool would it be to make a show featuring the music of the Beatles? I love the Beatles so much. Love Me Do is my wedding song, and they've been a part of my life since I can remember. So I started thinking of a platform for a story. I couldn't think of anything. I had complete writer's block. So then I went to Mr. Pryor and asked him if he'd help me form an after-school club that would help me write some of the stories in the show. So we did that. And if I could just have the fifth graders just kind of come out and wait, if you're a part of that after-school club, just so we can give you a round of applause.
Thank you. What's that? Nothing. Okay. Why did I take that too? The same keeping.
I love you.
groceries, they actually were pretty grateful for that car. Here's the picture, the first place where Mom and Dad lived.
Thank you. Is this Mom and Dad again on vacation?
Where is that? I remember that trip. Definitely wasn't a vacation for your mom. She was sick and not feeling it. Your dad thought she was going to make her feel better and took her to a park the other way. It was so beautiful there. He wanted to do something to make her feel better.
We'll
open
up the next morning.
Thank you.
Woo!
turn. Just listen.
Bye.
you know,